Hey, thanks for meeting me here.
That's a bit formal. So, is there something you wanted to say?
Yeah, it's nothing bad. You know, I know the whole going to the States thing is huge and, you know, it's way more than what we initially discussed.
It is.
But I think once you get there, you'll see what an amazing opportunity it is. You know, we're still working on your visa, but I think Lucy's got something sorted out for me. She reckons I can continue my training at Lasseter's in New York.
Chris.
And we can stay with her for a while, and after that we can find a place of our own nearby. What do you think?
I think it's awesome that you and Lucy have planned my whole life without even discussing it with me first.
What? No, we're just talking.
To Lucy, not to me.
Well, I'm talking to you now. This is us talking.
No, you're telling me what you've decided, and whatever I think, whatever I want, if that's just an afterthought.
Fine. Yeah, I can just tell Lucy to put everything on hold then.
You can't do that.
I know we can get back on track.
Chris.
You know, we just need to work harder.
Good relationships should not be hard work.
I don't want to lose you. I love you.
I love you too. But what we want, just way too different. And that's never going to change.
So what, that's it? It's over?
Yeah.